Dr. Ramo, I have to admit, every once in a while, I do like getting out and dancing, and there's got to be some health benefits to that.
Well, you bet there is. In fact, dancing may, if you do it right, may actually burn more calories than riding on an exercise.
So we're not talking this kind of slow dancing.
No,
you got to get
really
moving, right?
We're talking about moving dancing. Okay. That's exactly right. Well, studies from the National Institutes of Health, National Heart Institute, have looked at the effects on your heart, and they are profound. That reduces your blood pressure, it reduces your stress, it cuts your waistline, and it cuts your cholesterol. Could not be a better way to exercise.
Are you a good dancer?
Oh boy, I am terrible. I can't keep time. You've heard my rap. But I'll tell you, the best kind of dancing is country dancing.
Yeah.
And one of the best ways you can do it is this weekend at the Santa Fe Rodeo Grounds when Outlaw Country Fest is on. I'm going to be up there, and people are going to be dancing like crazy and improving their heart function. And also, we're going to tell them all about Project Heart Start.
And I love country western dancing because somebody else gets to take control, and I just move with it, and it's wonderful.
And I love it, too, and it's good for your heart.
Fantastic. Thanks, Dr. Ramo.
You bet.
For more information, go to KOAT.com.